see. We don't burn our draft cards down on Main Street. But I pitch in. Start sealing style for manly footwear. And the sandals won't be seen. Football's still the roughest thing on campus. And the kids there all act like college.
You ain't lying about that no hair part, but I'll tell you, he's got plenty. Look at this guy.
That's a wig.
Makes me sick.
Can you share some with us?
How you doing, Bob? You hanging in?
I'm hanging in. You hanging look out, great. Yeah.
You ready to do a song?
Sure. Let's do a Buck Owens song. It's called Above and Beyond, The Call of Love.
I love that.
Yeah. It's a shuffle in key V.
Good key.
1-5-1 at the top with a break.
We're coming to you from Bob Smith Toyota. I don't think I mentioned that yet. But here we are. Okay.
I will give you. Okay. 1, 2. A 1, 2. Down.
I will give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love something that money can't buy. Now a poor boy's chances for a pretty girl's glances are sometimes very few. Oh, I've got no money, if you'll be my honey, here's what I'll offer you. I'm gonna give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love something that money can't buy.
Chorus.
Chance, and I knew at a glance that I'd found my destiny. Now I wanna carry you off and marry you if you will agree. And I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love something that money can't buy.
Play it again, Carmine.
I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. I'm gonna give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and love is something that money can't buy. Oh, darling, love something that money can't buy.
Thank you very much.
That sounded just like Buck Owens to me.
No, I'm singing way lower.
Yeah, well,
I wish I could.
They don't know that.
Like
he had a high voice, didn't he? And
yeah,
Don Rich used to sing above him. Did you ever meet Don? I met Don Rich at an airport back in the early 70s. I was doing a gig up in Fresno at a place called JD's. I was flying up there, and Don was in the airport. And I certainly knew who he was. He didn't have any idea who I was. But he was awfully kind to me, I'll tell you. We talked, dropped a few names in 5 minutes, and he went his way, and I went mine. And then,
a great fiddle player.
Then he had the accident and left us. But Don was a good guy, good man. Okay, up here at Bob Smith. He's getting ready to do another one, folks. Here you go.
There's a closet full of dresses that I bought you. And here's the keys to the new car in the drive. And before you leave our room, put on your bed. If you're gonna do me wrong, we'll do it right. And the next time phone rings, I won't answer it. I don't want to be the fool I was tonight. I don't want to see the proof. Wrong.
when it takes you by the hand. You're gonna do me wrong, do it right.
That guy does stuff with feeling, doesn't he, Bob? Yeah. Damn, he brought out the old stuff. Good groove. All right, so here we are. I was thinking about doing a new song. Maybe I'm just going to do it now, get it over with. I don't know what's going to happen. You know, I don't do a whole bunch of singing in this show, but I'm going to try this one little song, and we're going to do a key of C. It's kind of a fast two beat. If anything, push, don't lag. 1, 2, 3. Going on the highway, listen to the big trucks whine. Going out on the highway, listen to the big trucks whine. That white freight line is gonna satisfy my mind. Bad news from Houston, half my friends have died. There's bad news from Houston, half my friends have died. That white freight line is gonna satisfy my mind. Thank you. ride back to Memphis, going back to where I came. And that white freight line is gonna satisfy my brain. Going back to Houston, people they'll treat me fine. Yeah, going back to Houston, people they'll treat me fine. That white freight line is gonna satisfy my mind. Song.
He's driving the hell out.
That's
the
first time I ever did that. Might be the last. I haven't decided yet. I'm going to watch the rerun. I'm going to know more later. Coming to you from Bob Schmidt Toyota. Thanks for being patient with me, folks.
Tell him, Bob, give him away, bud.
His wife won't let him. Swan, right. What do you got? Hit us with something.
All right. I want to do a little Jerry Lee.
Okay, do
my
a little
fingers one. Is feeling it.
Key.
In G.
Yeah.
Damn, I almost fell over.
I tell a Jerry Lee story, but you can't really tell Jerry Lee stories.
The only story I know about Jerry Lee, a lot of them you can't.
Yeah.
I was at the Pal one night. Burton was playing with him, and James took me back into the bus, and I was lucky enough to sit with him for about 30, 40 minutes during the break, and the whole time he was real laid back and quiet. He talked, but he was really, yeah, man, how you doing? He wasn't like, he gets on stage, he gets crazy.
No.
That guy's a madman, but we all love Jerry Lee, you know.
He's possessed.
Yeah, he was. He had something going on there. I don't know. Anyway, okay, Bob, you got another one?
Yeah, let's do "Love's Gonna Live Here Again."
Great song. What key?
F.
Key of F.
Like we rehearsed.
I love this song.
Yeah.
I love this key.
We just just on the F and I'll start singing. Here we go.
You got it.
Oh, the sun. 1, 2, 1. Oh, the sun's gonna shine in my life once more. Love's gonna live here again. Things are gonna be the way they were before. Love's gonna live here again. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here again. Only happiness. Love's gonna live here again.
There's a positive song for you.
Yeah. How much time we got? Oh, we still got 25 minutes.
Gee.
Bob Smith Toyota, folks.
That's the way love goes.
honey, don't worry. And honey, I love you too. That's the way love goes. That's the way love goes, babe. That's the music God made for the whole wide world to see. It never gets.
Nice job, Bob. Thanks for saving me on the solo. Has that funny little turnaround in there. And
it actually comes in right away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. And I didn't jump on it, so he kicked me in the butt, which I need every once in a while around here, I guarantee you. Dan, you're doing a great job, I think.
Well, you
we
know,
don't know yet until we see the rerun.
Let me tell you.
Huh? Oh, ready? Dan says, ready when you are, sir.
Let me tell you a story about a little chord we once knew.
Yeah.
I didn't know for a long time. I was missing this chord. Music makes me sorry.
What is that chord?
It's a minor.
A D minor.
A D minor. But yeah. I was playing it major for years. And Paul said, no, it's minor. And
right.
Music makes me sorry.
Yeah.
That's perfect.
Yeah. And, you know, I played the D minor for years, and I never thought it sounded right to me. That's the way everybody does it, so we do it. But I'm thinking, there's got to be something else better than that.
I think you got to voice it with your voice.
Okay, yeah. The singer does it kind of with it, yeah. But I'm just playing the guitar, and I'm thinking, why am I hitting it?
So you can send in the Carmine's Corner for my book on how to play that song.
Right. I'm going to do a little song Gib Gilbo did. I do this quite often. I haven't done it in a few weeks, so I think I can get away with doing it again, called Blue and Broken Hearted Me. And we love you. We're going to send this out to you. I don't do it anything like your husband did it, because I can't. But we do it the way we do it, and it's an honor to Gib. We love Gib Gilbo. All right. Brokenhearted me, I'm holding to a memory. Since you've been gone, no matter what I try to be, it's blue, brokenhearted me. Now I can't explain the way I feel. Every tear I cry is real. Since you've been gone, no matter what I try to do, it's blue and brokenhearted me. Felt so down and out, and I never felt so all without. Since you've been gone, stop laughing, Bob. No matter what I try to be, it's blue and broken heart. tear I cry is real. Since you've been gone, no matter what I try to be, it's blue and brokenhearted me. One more time, Gary. Thank you, folks.
That song makes me cry.
Yeah, me too. Gary.
Yes, sir.
Hit us with something. Hey, thanks for watching the show, folks. Show's been going good. We're getting bigger numbers on YouTube. Even though YouTube, what we do is we record it, so it's really not on YouTube till like later tonight or tomorrow, Tuesday. But we're still getting a lot of hits. People are starting to get onto it and write nice little comments about how they enjoy
the
show.
We're the number one country show in Southern California.
And that's because we're the only country show in Southern California. But Facebook, our crowd there is decent. It's nice. Every week it's a lot of the same people, but new people come in. Somebody came in from Knott's the other day. I can't think of their name. And he wrote in, hey, somebody, I was watching you play at Knott's Berry Farm, and somebody told me about you and gave me this Facebook page to come to. And I love your show, and so I'm going to join the group. And he was very...
Are you talking about very, the number one show
very
in
nice,
Southern California?
Very kind.
Number one country show in Southern California.
Yeah.
Is that the one you're talking
That's
about?
That's the one I'm talking about. All right here. Carmine's Country Corner. Anyway, go ahead. Do another one, and we'll get... You got another one in here somewhere?
Oh, yeah.
All right, good. Yeah. All right.
All right, let's do a little family tradition. Okay. I'm the only person in the world other than Hank Williams Jr. that knows this song.
And what key is it?
Huh. E.
Now I know part of it.
So folks, play along at home. One, two, E. I want two.
Smoke. Why must
if I'm down to Carmine's country corner, some chump trying to give me directions. He said, leave me alone, I play all night.
You know, folks, we do this every week. We've been doing it over 3.5 years. Gary left us for a little while for an actual pay gig.
Yeah.
And I didn't, you know, I forgave him for that. And then he came back about a year or so ago.
Oh,
and Palmer's been with us since Jerry McWhorter left. You've been with us over a year now, haven't you? Maybe a couple of years. You've been a long time. This is actually Jerry McWhorter's drum set.
Not anymore.
No, yeah. Which. Yeah, we own it now. It's been.
Did you see the video of Albert's birthday party? I believe you're on it.
Yeah, I would say. Yeah, we all played. It was
I mean,
fun.
Did you see it, the video?
I don't know.
There's a video out now.
Okay, I didn't see it.
Yeah.
If I did, I forgot.
I think you're on it.
Yeah, I'm on it near the end where you got up and did four or five songs.
If you're not,
if I'm not, they got plenty of great players on it, so they didn't need me. But anyway, yeah, we had a lot of fun that night up there at the Twist.
Yeah,
I think
you
it
know
was
what
called.
I like is everybody wants to play a trio.
Yeah.
But none of the great guitar players play the trio. They all have a keyboard player.
That's right.
The great ones.
The great ones. He's not talking about me, folks, but there are a lot of great ones out there.
You've
and
always
they do.
Had a keyboard player.
Yeah, well,
or
I.
Or a steel.
Oh, a steel. Yeah. I like one. Yeah. I don't want to do all the thing. I've done trios in the past, but I'd much rather have somebody, so I'm not playing all night myself. You
yeah,
know?
I have something to say about trios.
Yeah, yeah. The more the merrier. I feel that way too.
There's no more Jimi Hendrix around, you know. And if he but
thank God. I mean, I don't mean that in a bad way. I just mean
up,
you know.
Then, okay.
Yep. What do you got?
Oh, let's do "Hey Good Looking" as a kind of Latin beat. You know that don't.
You got it. What key? C.
Say "Hey Good" in D. I'm sorry, C.
C.
Key of C.
Hey, good looking and
see.
Let's do it.
The 2 to the 5, okay. Boom. Do, 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 do. Okay, here we go. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? I'm gonna throw my date book over the fence. Buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. Keep it till it's covered with hay.
cooking. How's about seeking steady company? I'm gonna throw my date book over the fence. Buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. Keep it till it's covered with age, 'cause I'm writing your name down every page. Cooking something up with me.
We should do Jambalaya in for Mardi Gras.
Let's do it real quick. And Cody Bryant does that song. He puts the A in there. He walks down from the C to the A to the D.
Well, it's not there, but okay.
Yeah, I know, but that's the way that's his arrangement. Yeah, well,
Cody ain't here today, now, is he?
No, I know that.
Where is he?
All right,
I prefer
the
simpler version.
Folks, we'll see you next week at 6 o'clock. Don't be late. And Bob Smith Toyota, why can't I talk? Okay, take us out, Gary. See you next week, folks. Don't be late.
Do Jambalaya.
What key?
Okay. I don't know. You sing it.
I don't sing it.
All right, we'll instrumental it.
Okay.
G. Happy Mardi Gras, y'all.